Yeah.
Good morning, Stanley.
Good morning, Clark. Thanks for the wake-up call.
Ah, shucks, Stanley. You know we love helping out.
Every single morning when we help you out of bed.
Then pour some steaming water on your sleepy little head.
And we make you brush your teeth and not use mouthwash instead.
We hope you'll have a great day.
We make sure that you don't leave without a balanced breakfast first.
And a day without your coffee is a day that's just the worst.
But be careful not to spill that coffee on your clean white shirt.
Nice!
We wish you could stay, we'll get them anyway. Good luck, Stanley. Have a great day! Bye!
Hey! Hey, bitch! Yeah, you. What the fuck was with that coffee stunt?
I didn't mean to.
You didn't mean to? What do you mean you didn't mean to? You obviously meant to because you did it, you stupid goddamn fucking cunt. You almost ruined his whole day by spilling coffee.
I've missed you.
And I you. But us? It cannot happen again.
Why not?
Because.
Oh, yeah, you love you so much.
Hey, babe. Can I borrow you for a sec?
Ugh, fine. Jesus, what's up?
You told Stanley not to use me. What? Why are you always so mean?
Because you're simple, unambitious, and a poor lover. And babe, I just want you to be better.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, okay.
So great.
We're just like, we both need to get
Hi, what seems to be the problem here?
This isn't none of your business.
Well, you're making it my business.
You're a fake toaster. Just like your dad.
Because I've been holding a terrible secret. We have a son.
Daddy?
My boy. I love you.
And I, you, Lent.
Caress me. Chin up, mouthwash. You're a great guy.
Yeah. That's what everyone says.
Maybe it's time you ditch that bitch and get on with your...
So many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
I wish I had someone to talk to.
I'll talk to you.
I don't want to fucking talk to you, okay?
Oh.
Hey, Mike!